Hi guys and welcome to another YouTube Shorts. This is the Yamaha Aerox 155. Beautiful looking all LED lights, but the indicator is not LED. The front tire size happens to be 110. It is a 14-inch front disc, but the rear does not get a disc, unfortunately, but a 140 section. This is where the radiator has been placed. It says variable valve actuation. Here, let me just shut it. You can open the fuel lid, external fuel filled, fuel filler, but there's a panel gap here. In order to open the seat, you press that button. Okay, this is also big enough. It gets Yamaha's Motorcycle Connect, which is not as good as the one we have seen on other products, maybe the NTorq and all, because you don't get audio and you even do not get navigation data as such. Looks really nice, but you know, footboard area is actually quite small. Let's do one thing. Let's actually turn on the scooter here and there. It does a full swipe up. It's on. Lot of information here. It's a full LCD screen, obviously. It's actually quite fun to ride, but not very comfortable as such. Has good amount of power. In fact, the most powerful scooter in the Indian market right now. 155cc, 15 horsepower. Oh my God. R15 DNA in the real sense. What do you think about it? Bye-bye.